Es viernes y tengo otro chiste para ustedes. ¿Qué hace un pollo en un restaurante? Un buen caldo. ¿Qué hace un pollo en un restaurante? What does a chicken do in a restaurant? Or, what does a chicken make in a restaurant? Un buen caldo, a good soup. So the first thing to notice is that grammatically, this literally translates to what does a chicken in a restaurant? Or what makes a chicken in a restaurant? Please notice that in Spanish, we do not use does or do when we form questions. We do have a very simple order of what, and then the action and the he or she or whatever form you need, and then the rest of the sentence. So what makes a chicken in a restaurant? That is, what does a chicken make in a restaurant? Or what does a chicken do in the restaurant? Also notice this is the play on words. This is the double meaning of hacer, to do or to make, which is clever. So we could say, what does a chicken do? Which is what you're assuming. What does a chicken do in the restaurant? But really, when you get to the punchline, it's what does a chicken make? Which is a good soup. The chicken is in the soup. It makes a good soup. Also, the word caldo, you might be familiar with the word for sopa, for soup, but caldo is another word for soup. Specifically in Mexico, caldo is used pretty much for the liquid forms of soup, but other countries might use the word sopa. In Mexico, sopa tends to be more of a rice and or a noodle kind of base kind of thing. So, but people might understand sopa in that case. So just, you know, there's a regional difference there for the word. So caldo is preferred, but it could be understood generally sopa for soup, or caldo as well for soup. And finally, notice that in this, usually I tell you that we put the description words after, right? So bueno, good, should go after caldo, but sometimes with bueno, malo, they tend to go in front a lot of times, and they kind of have more leeway. If we put bueno in front of caldo, we have to take off the O, so we say un buen caldo, a good soup, word for word. Muy bien. Bueno, gracias por mirar el chiste, y ojalá tengas muy buen fin de semana.